federal police says it has dozens of active investigations into individuals alleged to abuse or traffic children. Well, this morning on Breakfast.